he takes an NCAA Division I heavyweight champion and a UFC heavyweight champion out of your supposed element into a no-holds-barred street fight where every weapon, oh, am I not supposed to say the word weapon? Is it politically incorrect? It's called a weapon! And Dean Ambrose wants to take these weapons that are not only legal, but they are encouraged! And now Dean Ambrose on the precipice of being the next big star in WWE has that opportunity this Sunday night when he steps into the ring at WrestleMania against Brock Lesnar.
Steal somebody's wagon?
I don't get this one at all.
You get Dean Ambrose, Byron?
You're right about that. Heyman and Brock cannot believe this. Crowbar. Steel pipes. It's like Ambrose is going shopping. Baseball bat. Nope, nothing like that. Instead likes that, yeah. The gift, of course, from Mick Foley. And he's filling up his wagon.
What did he shop at, Gangs or Us?
With his tools of destruction.
Together well, and
well, this was given to him from Terry Funk. Chainsaw Charlie.
Nunchucks. Bruce Lee. That's how to use them. Yeah, that's scary.
Look at Brock. Look. Dean Ambrose hasn't even looked at Lesnar.
This is a message he's sending to Brock Lesnar. I don't know anybody crazy enough to try to send a message to Brock Lesnar except for Dean Ambrose.
Just the steps, too?
God, he's taking this. This man never had a mind, but if he had have had one, he just lost it.